We'll start with breaking news on its way.